I will follow your lead. Sigrun, we're in.
There are three different Odin control centers on the Ausmerzer. Two of them controlling the automated defense system. The Hugin control center for the port defenses, the Munin control center for the starboard defenses. Finally, there's the Odin main control center for the ship itself.
Understood. How do we get to them?
There's a terminal concealed in the floor in the center of the room, which will open the door leading to the Hugin control center.
Found it.
The other parts of the ship are harder to access from your location. Bring up the ship's schematics in the terminal and see if there's a way to reach them, Anya.
William, find a Hugin control center and shut down the port defense system. I'll stay here and try to figure out our way around this ship. Well done, William. The port defense systems are offline. Get back here as soon as possible. I think I found a way to reach our other objectives.
William, I need some help here. Hurry, please.
William! I'm in here! William, jump into the transport pod there on the other side. I've reprogrammed this to take us to the upper parts of the ship. We can reach the other Odin control centers from up there. Hold on. I love you, William. He's on top of you!
William! I'm up here! Thank God you're okay. Listen! Destroy the big fan over there and go through it. You should be able to find your way out of there through the ventilation system. I'll make my way to the Odin main control center.